जो इंसिडेंट हुए उसके बारे में गोवा पुलिस किस तरह से देख रही है? और आज आपकी सीएम से भी मीटिंग हुई है, सीएम सर से, जिसने आपको बहुत सारे डिसीजन लेने के लिए अपॉइंट दिए होंगे।
इनफैक्ट द सांता क्रूज इंसिडेंट, ऑल्दो पुलिस हैज कॉम्प्रिहेंसिवली वर्कड आउट द इंसिडेंट एंड अराउंड 22 पीपल हैव ऑलरेडी बीन अरेस्टेड इन दैट, वेपन ऑफ ऑफेंस हैज ऑल्सो बीन रिकवर्ड एंड इन कंटिन्यूएशन टू दैट इंसिडेंट वी हैव डायरेक्टेड ऑल द पुलिस इंस्पेक्टर्स टू पर्टिकुलरली पुट पीपल अंडर सर्वेलेंस, दोज हु आर बडिंग क्रिमिनल। बडिंग क्रिमिनल मीन्स दैट ही इज अ जुवेनाइल एंड ही इज अट्रैक्टेड बाय क्राइम, बाय मैशोइज्म ऑफ सीनियर क्रिमिनल और देयर एल्डरली पार्टनर्स। सो नो डाउट इंसिडेंट इज बैड, बट पुलिस हैज टेकन दिस इंसिडेंट इन ऑल सीरियसनेस एंड द नंबर ऑफ अरेस्ट शोज दैट पुलिस हैज बीन वेरी वेरी सीरियस अबाउट दिस इंसिडेंट एंड 22 पीपल हैव बीन अरेस्टेड एंड टुडे ऑनरेबल चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑल्सो स्पोक अबाउट दिस इंसिडेंट एंड ही ऑल्सो डायरेक्टेड ऑल द PIs टू कीप सच पीपल अंडर सर्वेलेंस इन देयर रिस्पेक्टिव पुलिस स्टेशंस, पर्टिकुलरली दोज हु आर जुवेनाइल्स एंड दे नीड टू बी वीन्ड अवे फ्रॉम दिस काइंड ऑफ इंसिडेंट्स एंड इफ रिक्वायर्ड वी नीड टू टॉक टू देयर पेरेंट्स ऑल्सो।
More arrest possible for these
kids? Supposing if it was a criminal conspiracy, if anybody who is part of this criminal conspiracy, because the case is still under investigation, and during the course of investigation, if it emerges that anybody other was also involved, of course, in criminal conspiracy, he can be put under arrest also.
Is it not a sad part that young buddies, young children, young people are seen in such incidents?
It is a worrying aspect, but you know, sometimes you know the young people are attracted by macho image of their senior colleagues without understanding. That is why he is a juvenile, that he does not understand the consequences of his action. So that is why we said that we will definitely talk to their parents also, because parental supervision is required. Juvenile need not be tackled by a police officer in uniform. Even there are instructions that when you are dealing with a juvenile, a police officer should not be in uniform. So we will also keep such people under surveillance, talk to their parents, and if they are school going children or if they are college going children, we will talk to their teachers also, so that they can be weaned away from such things.
Now, Chief Minister, I had a meeting with your PIs and all. What is your this towards your police officials and all other police stations now?
No, police have done a lot of good work in the past, particularly in confiscation of drugs. Large number of cases have been booked. Police on the whole, all the police stations on the whole, including our unit in anti-narcotics, they are doing an excellent job. And you might have found that people had all praise for police during the lockdown process. In fact, today Honorable CM also appreciated the police efforts and he has also urged the police officer that now the role starts, because of course the medical community is involved in containing COVID, but the role of police is also very crucial because there are many shops, crowded markets, then there are vegetable shops, there are malls, and transport buses are there. So police need to ensure that people are maintaining social distance, and when they come out they are wearing the mask. And in our own police stations also, we have been advised by the Honorable Chief Minister also that they need to ensure that they follow all the safety precaution, hand hygiene, wearing of mask, social distancing, which of course we are already doing that. So the police has to do a lot of work in this area, because by making announcements, by random checking of shops, that whenever customers come to a particular shop, whether they are maintaining the social distance. So all these things were discussed in detail today.
When you talk about this COVID-19 and police officials are the frontline warriors, how it has been as far as providing them proper gadgets, facilities as far as from the state government side? Because a number of police officials nowadays have been found to be COVID positive. So how it has been, as far as facilities being given to your police officials?
No, let me first tell you, the number is not large. There are only 8-9 people. Two have already been recovered. 3 home guards are there. So we have provided them with masks. We have provided them with sanitizers. Even we have provided them with PPE also. Reusable PPE. But you know, PPE is basically meant for those doctors, those medical people who have to come in close contact with an affected person. But we have provided these PPEs because sometime in a containment zone, you might have to go inside the containment zone, make announcement, because it is the police who makes announcement that people should confine themselves to their houses. So while making announcement, these officers are wearing PPEs. Similarly, at border checkpost also, sometimes you might come in contact with a person who is suspected to be affected by corona. So at that time also, because once you are dealing with them, so that PPE should be worn, because police is performing duty in the open, in the sun. So PPE is normally not advisable to be worn at that time. So therefore, on need basis only the police is wearing. Not in particular, but yes, the community at large is supposed to assist the law enforcement. And when the criminal procedure also says that every citizen should render all possible assistance to a police officer and a magistrate. There is a legal command of the law. During COVID-19 lockdown, I must say that all people of Goa extended their full support. Our directions were complied with. Whenever we made announcement that people should remain indoors, they followed our advice. And through your medium, I would again request all people of Goa that the risk is still there, because now there are large number of people who are affected. And social distancing is a must. People, when they come out, they should wear masks and they should follow hand hygiene.
So, sir, coming back to that sentence, this weapon recovered from local Indian weapon. The source of weapon is being traced, and also police is trying to find out whether such more weapons are delivered in India.
Because during the process of investigation, whenever a country made pistol is recovered, we do try to find out the source. And in this case also, since the case is still under investigation, the police will definitely try to find out.
Reason kya tha gangster?
Reason have already been explained earlier to media by the SP North. Okay, probably there was some issue related to a girl. And I would strictly not say that it is a gang war, because issue was related to a young girl. And one person from one group and one person from the other. Probably initial dispute was on that issue, and one day before this incident, there was a birthday party and all the friends were gathered there. So probably at the spur of the moment, they decided to...
Just to threaten.
Has the police made the night patrolling more stricter now?
No, night patrolling, you know, there is a night curfew from 9 p.m. to 5 a.m. Yeah. So as it is, police presence is there. Of course, we will further intensify.
Murder case will go in only one person?
No, that will depend on the framing of charges. Although we
one
will...
One person must have fired.
Naturally. But during a criminal conspiracy, a person is liable for punishment with the same amount which is the punishment for the main offense.
Mm-hmm.
So since it was a conspiracy to commit a crime, so we will of course file a charge sheet accordingly. It is up to a court of law how does they frame the charge.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.